Hello, this is Sammy with Special Needs Apps for Kids. In order to set up Wi-Fi, you're going to need internet access and a Wi-Fi passcode.
Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to set up Wi-Fi on this iPod, or iPad. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to turn this on, and then it'll ask me to unlock. So once I have it turned on, then I use my finger as a slider, and now you're at the home screen. So just real briefly, there is this notion of flicking. And so what I'm doing here is I'm moving my finger. It's a positive touch and slide, and it allows me sort of to change pages. So this is to the left, and this is to the right. And down, right down here, there's two little dots. One dot is the main page, and then the second one is the search screen. So you can type in. There's a keyboard here where you can type in searches. As you add more apps, you're going to add more pages, and so you're going to flick, 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 flick through it, and then find your app. But right now, for this video, we're going to set up Wi-Fi for the first time because you're going to need that to log into the Apple Store, the App Store, so that you can download your apps. So right here on the main screen is the Settings button. So I just want to click, touch it. It's like basically effectively clicking the button. On the right-hand side, you have a column of all of the areas, and on the left-hand side, you have your settings for that area. So the very top setting says Wi-Fi. So I'm going to click on that, and then I've got my Wi-Fi settings. The first thing is Wi-Fi is on, and then I've got a couple of networks to choose from. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to join a network. So I've got my list of networks. You may have one or multiple networks here. And so I'm going to click on the first one and join that network. And then it's going to ask me for my password. So I'm going to turn off the video while I type in the password, and then I'll turn it back on when I'm done. I have clicked in there to type in my password. And it pulled up an on-screen keyboard, and then I typed in my password, and I'm going to hit right down here. The enter key is now says join, so I'm going to click join. And so what it's going to do is it's now choosing a network, and it's very hard to see probably on the video, but there's a little thing that's a little what's effectively a thing that says I'm joining. And then I've now joined the network because it now says Wi-Fi and it says the name of my network right there. And then on the upper left-hand corner it says iPad and it's got the little network Wi-Fi thing. So once I'm done here, I can hit home and I'll show you that I'm on the network on the internet by clicking down here is sort of a toolbar, very similar to Windows and the Mac OS 10. And I've got Safari, which is a web browser, very similar to the Windows version, Windows Internet Explorer. I've got Mail, I've got Photos, and I've got iPod. You can change all this, but this is the default. So if I just click on this one, which is the Safari, which is the browser, it should pull up. It pulls up a blank screen. But if I click in here and type, let's say Google. www, and I type, and it's already giving me Apple, Google, and Yahoo. And we'll do a shout out to Apple. I'll click Apple. Oops, I didn't click it, but anyway, I'm typed in Apple, and it's now going to pull up the Apple website. And so, now we're now on the internet, and there's the Beatles. So, thank you.